So people always change their orders at the window or very last minute. When they do this, we sometimes have already started making their order. So I remember there was this one time when a customer ordered a side of black beans on top of rice and they didn't want it anymore, but we had already made it. I was kind of hungry and asked my shift lead if I could eat it, and he said yes. At the time, it tasted delicious, but let me tell you, a few moments later, those beans had me on the toilet for a good 20 minutes. My shift lead actually came into the bathroom to ask if I was okay, but man, that day I learned to stay away from the black beans. And thank God for Pepto-Bismol.